Hey guys, this is Amy. We stick with the plan. Today, I want to ask you, how soon can we laugh at this? Stay right here. Oh, thank you so much for joining me. Looking in the scriptures at Proverbs in chapter 17 and verse 22, it says, a merry heart or a cheerful heart does good like a medicine, and a broken spirit will dry up the bones. Thinking about laughter today and how good it is for our bodies, God made laughter as something that can reduce stress for us and increase our immunities. It increases our circulation in our body. It decreases our heart trouble. And God knew that when He made us. So I think it's good and encouraging for us to try to find the laugh in things. I heard a story about the comedian Mike Myers. He's the voice of Shrek in our house. So he was on a talk show and he was talking about his dad. And his dad was always able to find the laugh in life. He said he remembered a story when he was a little boy and they were broken down on the side of the road. And his dad couldn't fix the car, but he leaned into the kids and said, how soon can we laugh at this? And that was something that stuck with Mike Myers as he was growing up. And I like that philosophy. I like to be quick to find the laughter in something. The other day, Lake came in and Jay was with them. That's my son and my husband. And they were all upset. And Jay came to me and said, Amy, you won't believe what your son did. And I said, what? And Jay began to tell me about a bet that he had made and all this. And so I'm listening, and the story was so funny to me. It was very clever what they did. It was wrong, but it was clever. And so I began to laugh and laugh. I laughed till I fell on the floor. And Jay looked at me and said, well, I can't punish you now. You've laughed too hard. And Lake came to me about an hour later and said, Mama, I'm so glad you laughed. I said, but you know what you did was wrong, right? Sometimes there are just situations that we can laugh at instead of getting all stressed out about, let it ruin our day, steal our happiness keys. But if we'll just find the laugh in it, just ask ourselves, how soon can we laugh at this? Instead of being discouraged or disappointed, let's just find the laughter. Let's let a merry heart doeth good like a medicine on the inside of us. Let's find the laughter today and let the joy of the Lord be our strength. Thank you so much for joining me. We are sticking with the plans God has for us. He's going to prosper us and give us good success. Oh, I'm so glad you joined me today. Just love hearing from you. All your love, your like, your shares, they're such a blessing to us. If you like this today, you can go over to our YouTube channel. Just search Amy Bailey Adkins and hit the subscribe button. You'll be notified every week of a new episode. I can't wait to see you again, you and me, right here next Thursday.